And before we say goodbye to our viewers, Georgi, today, let us tell our story, story of BMG team that has once again proven to its audience, the best word here since we are so diverse on so many platforms, that their trust is the most important, that it will do everything to preserve the most important that it has, editorial and financial independence and impartiality.
Yeah, Selena, and I also think that we have to tell this story to our audience, as you rightfully mentioned, since this is a very good example that you can always win if you're right, and at the same time it touches upon a very important problem, prolonged business disputes that businesses often talk about on our platforms as well.
I totally agree with you on this, Georgi. Our dispute took almost 5 years to be finally settled. We were lucky to still have a job and still be able to continue broadcasting, but facts first.
Well then, the background of the story goes as follows. On February 4th of 2021, Georgia Supreme Court left in force Tbilisi City Court's decision that it took on June 25th of 2018. This means that 26 employees of Business Media Georgia, which have been fired by Maestro TV in June 2016, will be fully reimbursed with the full annual compensations for the full year, adding overdue wages and penalty for 55 months.
Georgi, I mentioned on a Friday in my program on TV, and yeah, want to repeat it today.
Fantastic speech.
Thank you. That yes, teamwork truly wins. Since even though we have been in this dispute for over 4 years, we have not stopped for a minute. More so, due to the trust of our viewers, we managed to emerge from this dispute even stronger, even more diversified on multiple platforms with different programs in different languages. This was not an easy part, but we made it.
Yeah.
It makes a goosebumps every time I say that. Yes,
I always told you and BMG that our joint effort would never be in vain. Remember my last words in my song?
No, of course. You said, I have not created BMG for it to be shut down.
And I can repeat this over and over again. So let's thank you, viewers, for trusting us and wanting to do business. As you said on Friday, absolutely fantastic speech again, Elena. It is possible to do media business and not to lose your dignity.
Hey guys, stay tuned, subscribe and follow us on BMG.